Hi, everyone. My lightning talk subject is building full stack installer for Ruby application with Omnibus. I'm Vincent, a Linux hobbyist and a Rubyist. A hybrid Ruby on Rails and a DevOps engineer. Because of Ruby domain-specific language, there are many great system administration tools in Ruby nowadays. But sometimes the server don't need to install Ruby as system package. Maybe the server is a database server or running PHP website. However, I still want to use Ruby application. So introduce Omnibus. We can use Omnibus to package Ruby application with embedded Ruby and the libraries together into an installer. And now, live demo. We can use Omnibus project sample to create a project directory and a template file. But I don't use this one. I prepare another Redis project, SA tools. And we only look into a most important one file. In this file is a definition for our SA tools, and the inbuilt plug is we're doing gin install backup and the gin install whenever gins. And its dependency on Ruby and the Ruby genes. So it will package these things together. And we want to create an installer for Ubuntu server. So we use Kitchen. Kitchen can create a different platform virtual machine, and Ubuntu or CentOS. And I already put up a Ubuntu server, so now I log into the server. And the last SA tools is mounted our Omnibus SA tools directory. And so we can use in Omnibus build project SA tools to create the installer. But this will take some time, so I will skip this. And because I was already done before, so after the generate successful, it will create a SA tools DPKG files. So we can use sudo dpkg-i to install this file, and I already also done before. So we can look into the apt sa tools bin. So there's a whenever gin and a backup gin for our needed. And we are looking more detail. And in the whenever script in the top line, there's a sharpen. The sharpen is pointed to the embedded Ruby. So the embedded Ruby version is 1.9.3, and our system Ruby is 2. So now I can distribute this package to another Ubuntu server without install Ruby first. And there also is just a simple demo, and there is more complex project like Omnibus, GitLab. It's packaged the whole Rails, Rails project into an installer. And the only Omnibus can create a C project. Okay, thanks.